down in Turning Point Park. You know, feeding the ducks and walking around and making out. And then she just flipped. I snapped her neck. Stayed there all day until dark. Then split her open.